Call him Joltin' Joe or the Yankee Clipper or just plain Joe, Joseph Paul DiMaggio had a shining career with the New York Yankees. A smooth fielder with a dangerous bat, DiMaggio hit 325 lifetime and in 1941 hit safely in 56 straight games. When his skills began to fade in 1951, DiMaggio decided it was time to hang up his spikes. New York retired his famous number 5, and the Yankee hero was a shoo-in for the Hall of Fame.